Hello everybody, it's Crypto Cap here with you, and today we're on a field trip to the Great Tulare Lake. This is the King's River, which typically, this is the very end of the King's River where it terminates. Unfortunately, there is so much water coming down the King's River that it cannot be held back, and levees have been broken beyond the normal discharge gates. What we're looking down at is where the Kings River enters the Tulare Lake. This is the when the Tulare Lake is full, this would be the upper ring or rim of the lake, right where I'm capturing these photos. This is the Kings River Inlet. Enjoy these shots taken today of the Tulare River. Peace and love, Crypto Cap out.